Hi, I'm Jen, and I'm excited to tackle one of, if not the most frequently asked questions we get here at Vital. How do I add collagen peptides to my cold beverage without worrying about it clumping? So before I unveil the method to the madness, I want to first start by saying that what I'm about to show you can be used with any Vital Proteins collagen-based product, not just collagen peptides. All right, so first, go ahead and fill your glass with about 1/3 of a cup of liquid. It has to be room temperature, that's key. Then go ahead and add 1 to 2 scoops of collagen peptides and stir. You can use a spoon, a fork, or if you're feeling really fancy, a frother. Then go ahead and top off your glass with cool liquid, and then, and only then, add your ice. And if you follow these 4 simple steps, you'll never have to worry about clumpy collagen again.